French Gulch was originally prospected in 1849 by French miners, from whom the town received its name. In 1856, Clear Creek, which drains the area, yielded large amounts of placer gold. Washington Mine in 1852 was the first quartz mine worked in Shasta County. In the early 1900s, output for the district averaged between 300,000 and 500,000 worth of gold per year.